I'd say there's potential.
Somebody once told me that the EU just voted to ban memes. So, if I start making Let's Plays or vlogs in 2019, you know who to blame.